Why, it looks like you're pregnant.
Yes, 8 months.
Well, not anymore.
My nose feels funny against this screen.
Alright boys, what we got next?
Yo man, we got the Thomas Jefferson 76s.
Yo, buddy, can I trust that badonkadonk fool?
A honeybee colony is not a monarchy like many people think it is. The queen bee is actually not the leader of the hive, and she doesn't rule over all the other bees.
Huh.
It's the female...
He's just wondering if you got your photos printed?
Photos printed?
What?
What you know?
Try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
Huh? When the moment is right, will you be ready?
Can't throw a brick, it's too heavy. But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right?
Yes, sir.
Now set yourself and shoot!
Hey, yo, my man, W. Hey.
This is 911. Please state your emergency.
She told me to get to a night.
Let's talk about dessert.
You know, Georgina was really determined that she was going to get to that ice cream machine first.
Die! But then you get revived with the power of Metromon.
Caution, horses. That seems like a strange thing to warn somebody.
Drinking your own pee is truly unpleasant. If you're well hydrated and your pee is clear, like that, a large proportion of that is going to be fluids that can help hydrate you. If you're dehydrated though and your pee is stinking thick brown color, that's just pure waste product. And that's not going to help you at all.
ありがとう、お兄ちゃん。
行こうぜ。
You fool! I have 70 alternative accounts!
You little... You! That's how he's been escaping his room! I caught it on camera! You little... No, get back over here! You get back over here! You know exactly what you're doing! You get back over here! No! Ah!
There's an endangered species right there.
Be careful on the fabric of reality, Garfield.
I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy!
Now I gotta cut loose, pull loose, kicked off the Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me up from my knees.
Ooh, let's get crafty. We have this long, shiny pink tongue, and we're gonna slit it and roll it up, and then we're going to take some chopsticks and press it down so we have four coochies.
He's quite a sweet fellow, really. I think I'll call him Bob. Moments later, Bob is dismembered.
Man, fuck them kids, bro.
You can't have a boy in your bed.
Why not? You do. I'm pregnant.
No, you're not.
With Max.
No, you're not.
Uh-huh. Max is in my goofy uterus.
I am a dancer, that is to say, a conduit.
Have you ever farted a little too hard and poo-poo comes out of your booty?
You already know about to update my house, bitch.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.